I completely forgot I wanted one of those. Wait a minute. Okay. Making sure there wasn't like a xenomorph on the ceiling or something. Oh shit. That's not much better. Oh well, go ahead, chariot tackle me. Do it, nerd. Bitch boy. Yeah, it's fucking party time. Let's dance. Actually, you know what? Hit him with the shocker. Let them both come. He just walked right around it. Does not care. Oh, damn. He hit me with the EX EX running shoulder barge. This shit was on fire. It had infinite armor. Oh, man. That's pretty fucking wild. Okay, you strong, huh? Somebody ate the Wheaties today. I respect that. Bet you won't say it in my face, though. With your naked ass. Right in the shitter. You like that? Wow, y'all are real tough. You dead yet? Woo! Watch it, heavy hands down! This has to be one of the nastiest games ever. It's up there. It's up there. I don't know, I guess I'm not too bothered by the nastiness of the game. I guess I'm nasty myself, I don't know. Nah, I'm gonna just play it cool. And by play it cool, I mean get seen instantly. They don't seem to care. Or is he on his way and he's just, his pathing ain't great. Yeah, he's on his way. Oh, he is more than on his way. If I could get them together, that'd be nice. Oh dear. These guys are really, yeah, I was about to say, these guys are hella tanky. That's like, I'm doing a lot of damage, and they're just like, what is damage? That shit is whatever, I got this, easy. Let me figure out what it is that I need to be doing before I start fooling with these clowns. I think I have to drain this water here. He's just gonna look at the wall and do him. What's up, player? Don't mind me. You know, when you're not shooting at them, these guys are pretty cool. I'm gonna just do this puzzle since y'all don't seem to mind that I'm here. This room is a lot smaller. Oh, shit. Jupe. Yeah, man. Juke. These guys are alright. They're okay by me. This guy, though. Okay. Well, I know what it is I must do. I guess I'm not gonna fight those guys. You know, there's a lesson to be learned here. Violence isn't always the answer. Sometimes a little bit of peace goes a long way. And my prejudice against them, seeing how it is I've dealt with the hooligans that look like them, really is what got me in trouble. Because I was always the aggressor. I always threw the first shot. And that's fucked up. Excuse me, sir. We're trying to see a cutscene here. Yeah, man, I'm over here trying to squall! Oof! They're the meanest right hook. Alright, maybe these guys are bitches. Let's fuck them up. Here I was talking to them about how cool they are, and they're like, nah, man, let's be bitches. Actually, it's probably better if I just do this really fast. Because then I can corral all the enemies together and use explosive rounds to get the job done. If anything, I learned another lesson. Don't trust anybody. These guys are pretending to be cool so they can hit me with the meanest punches of 2017. Yeah, whatever, Slowpoke. These guys walk like old men. There sure are a lot of y'all. Now I'm gonna back myself into a corner. I'm dead. Damn. Just keep on, just keep running, Castellanos. Just keep going. Everything in this hallway is super gross. That's fucked up. You just called Sebastian gross. That's harsh. Anyway, for those of you confused, I killed myself with my ice round. It was fucked up, but it happened. Anyways, what's up, Mr. Me, not you? Y'all need to put some pants on. Y'all weird. I don't know if I can burn them. No, I don't think you can. Play, blow them up instead. I forgot I had grenades. I should start using that. Those. What's up, Skull? All this looks perfectly normal. Just another day at the office. Yeah, you're right. Warning, sewer overflow area, SSONO, no, zero, doesn't matter. Jesus, watch it, bud. Alright, so y'all keep doing you. Oh, shit. Nope. Tone it down. I don't know why I'm trying to grab this while he's right there. Why do they do that? They stagger and then ragdoll. Just chilling, baby. If I want to play Infinite Warfare or COD for your master today. I'm just playing this game. I'm feeling sickly. I'm feeling real bad, actually. But, you know, also, I survived. I'm gonna try and beat this game, and then I'm gonna probably relax for a while. I'm probably gonna go right back to sleep after I finish playing. Gotta get my rest on, you know. And a little additional beauty sleep never hurt, you know what I'm saying? Now, I don't know if these membranes that are pulsating explode, but I'm willing to find out the hard way. They don't. Who's doing all that breathing? Somebody forgot their inhaler at home today. Goodness gracious. Oh, I deserve this. This is what I get. Oh, it's you. Am I dead? See, the best part about this segments like that is that they don't take any ammo from you. It's fucking sick. See, I can't reload right now. Fucking rad.
Have I wandered into some kind of nest?
Castellanos, you are the dumbest detective in the fucking world, bro. It's like, there's a creature here, and it seems to be lots of membranes. A lot of pulsating sacs might contain eggs. Maybe it's a nest. What a fucking goober. Hell yeah. Have I wandered into some kind of nest? Oh my god. You're off the force, Castellanos. I want your badge on my desk. Yeah, hook it up, bro. Give me all that ammo, bruh. Damn, this is a boss fountain and a half if I've ever seen one. I'd say right now before I accidentally get thrown into the boss fight. I'm prepared. The fuck is that sound? What sound? Oh shit, now even her missing paper is missing. That's crazy. Oh, I have a key. Neato. Is it about to be tentacle time? Oh, bro, you already know. Hey! Woo! That's a lot of slime. Cool, all the doors open, so I don't have to slowly open them anymore. That's rad. All the sounds? Oh yeah, there's too many sounds. It's the sound of sound. So, now that I've got myself all hooked up to this thing, I gotta increase my health about 20% for a very small amount of juice. They have been coming up short lately. I'm not really one-shotting enemies with them. I could do more damage on my... Yeah. I'm just about to use this weapon right now, so might as well juice it up. Alright. Excuse me. I keep saving in new slots because this game has bugs in it that I don't know if they're fixed or not, so. Gotta stagger your saves, bruh. Somebody making popcorn? Oh, it's an engine. Oh, cool, and I got a checkpoint right here, so I don't have to come out of the save room again. Neato! Shit.
This is dead.
Ah, shit, bitch. Tits. Oh, man. It's not a door, bro. Fix your game. Oh, cool. That's not right. How do you... Can I rotate this? This don't seem right. Hold up. Nah. Oh. Oops.
Damn it. What am I, an electrician?
Shut up, bro. This don't seem right. Hold up. Reset the parts. What the hell am I doing, bro? These don't seem to rotate. Hold up. So I gotta power. Okay. So, hold up. Okay, there you go. Auxiliary power. And I can do this. And now I can... Alright, cool. Everything has power now. Also, if this is how it works, being an electrician is easy. I don't think I did this right. Do I have to crank this shit up? Oh, no! Laughing octopus! Speaking of hentai parties, I wonder if Japan... As any of those, I mean, I have a dick parade, anything is possible there. Hey, man. I say everything's worth celebrating, no matter how weird it is. That's not entirely true. No. No. Alright, it's time to use my blaster. I've been saving this. Oh, I'm getting gassed, bro! Oh, that does no damage. Wow, you're fast. Whoa! You like that? You love that shit, don't you? You're a slut for the damage. Bathe in the damage. I like the way you crawl. Oh, look at this. Those things blow the hell up. And they'll probably kill me in one shot, too. Oh, son of a bitch! I stood under it and it birthed all over me. I'm not mad. Just disappointed. I don't know how much damage I should lean into this guy right off the bat, though. Oh! Okay, so that's an attack. Okay, maybe I should put in as much damage as I possibly can. Damn it! Alright. I keep getting scooped! Just the camera focuses on his butt with the lantern. It's so dumb. Anyway, shut up. Well, now you don't want to rush me down? Oh shit, the rush down!
The delayed slither slather? Oh my goodness.
Here it comes! Thanks. Fucking sick Tokyo Drift stuff. You like that? When I pound your ass? Yeah, you better run. Oh, shit. Oh! The babies, dude! It lets you get to see that sculpted ass. That's how I want to be remembered. By the quality of my butt cheeks. I want these headshots, but you move too damn much. Whoa, you see that? Yeah. Now I don't know where this damn thing is at, and I'm too afraid to walk under any of these holes. So I'm gonna grab this ammo and probably die for it. No, we good. Come on. Oh no! Birthed on again! It slithers at normal speed. This is, oh no, my controller, not right now. Don't slither me! That's grimy. I respect the grime. You got it. You saw your own moment and you took it. Oh, my controller is still doing me in. Oh, racking up them death. I think we should be good to go now. You like that? Whoa! This is a no-birth zone. God, those little babies are fast too. Oh, there's a big one! Oh! Damn you, DualShock 4. Alright. Shock? You typically immobilize enemies. That sounds like a good idea, actually. But it's not like I need him to be immobilized. It's not like it's too fast for me to handle. It's the babies that I'm worried about. I need an awful way to deal with that. Figured it out. I'm a genius. I get so many pistol rounds out of that, I feel like I should be using my pistol to fight this boss. Eventually, you'll get tired of me shooting at your babies. But I won't get tired of getting free ammo. I kind of wish I upgraded my ammo capacity. I don't know if the game's trying to tell me to go over there, or if that's just how many waves of babies I have to deal with. But they keep on spawning from the same spot, so I could take a hit. Are you done yet, ma'am? Or sir? I hate to assume your gender just because you're giving birth to children. I'm actually feeling this right now. Get your ass farmed. Oh, what the hell? That was weird. Woo! It hurts me to use a shotgun round on that thing, but whatever, got him. Look at that purple stuff. My target seems to be at the edge of the room again. These things must have really large hitboxes because these shots aren't missing. Oh, stealth killed by a little booger brain. All right, got him. He got me. Sorry. Whoa, I got it. I got it all figured out though. Please stop. Oof. Bad trade. Okay. Too aggressive. Now I know. I need to play at their pace. Wait for my openings and punish accordingly. If anything, I could probably still snipe them out of the hole from across the room. Because the way their head peeks out the bottom of the hole. I just need a good angle is all. Will this stuff kill me? It just seems to be for the sake of immobilizing. That's a tight shot. Damn, these things jump far! This boss fight might take a while. It might. I don't know how much damage I'm doing, though. The Magnum is upgraded a lot, and it's just powerful right off the bat. It's all a matter of just figuring out a strategy. Who knows? I might just blitz him one time, and he gives in to the damage. Thing is, I don't know if this is the kind of game that is just like... bosses only take damage when they feel like taking damage, you know? Oh shit, I heard him coming, dude. See, now I gotta deal with... maybe since I've consistently gotten the monster to go to the edge of the room, that I could force movement, or consistent movement out of him, and then just operate accordingly. Because these, the ceiling mix-ups are fucked up. See, I don't know if it's taking damage while it's... whoa! Oh! Oh, new shit? Okay. I'm gonna try blitzing him. I'm just gonna pound him. I'm gonna hit him hard. I'm gonna hit him fast. I'm gonna take the fight to him and or her. Okay, well, I'm not gonna hit him that hard, and I'm not gonna hit him that fast. Maybe just a little softer. Okay. So, now, I think this motherfucker is just pulling out new stuff. Because this is not how it was operating. It seems to work on a very... Yeah. This enemy I can force to do what I want it to do. Its AI seems very rigid and how it'll operate. Yeah. Okay, cool. Get him to play my game. This is my distance. Although it is gross that I'm using shotgun rounds like this. Woo! Almost snatched my dome off. Did you just get freed up? Damn! Free! And the worst part is, I can't take any of this ammo with me. Part of me wishes I used more handgun ammo. Maybe ask about for dinner. It's a little too late for that. I wonder if I can go... I got a checkpoint. The game didn't clean up all that ammo. Here's what we're gonna go do. I have to know. I'm gonna go upgrade my ammo capacity on my handgun, see if I can't grab more. I don't know if that ammo will persist, but this is worth a shot. Yeah, the Magnum upgrade was definitely a smart decision. It feels good, man. Part of me wants to redo the fight, though, just to see if I can optimize my item usage. But, you know, the suboptimal item usage is probably what allowed me to blitz the boss so quickly to the point where I didn't end up dying, so that's rad. Cool. Optimal. Hit that switch, DJ. Oh shit, bro. Oh, that's right. Oh, ooh. Really turned that lever on, didn't I? So someone made a Darkstalkers versus Street Fighter OST? What the fuck? Is that a game that exists, or did they make a soundtrack for a game that's not real? That's crazy. What's up, little lady? Bah! I think every big company that has a lot of IPs should make a crossover game. I just like crossovers a lot. Like, a lot. Even if it's, like, characters in the same universe who... Damn, buddy, what happened? Even if it's characters who are in the same universe that just haven't met in their respective... You? Who, me? Yeah, time to relax and start walking. That makes sense. I never finished my thought. Will? Oh, well, this can only go somewhere good. I keep not finishing my thoughts. Even if the characters are in, like, the same universe, it's still cool if they never interacted outside their respective, pieces of media. Whether they be... Get out of the way! Whatever they be, movies or games. Still sick. Can I move now? Thanks, game. I love these moments where you auto-run because oh, that was pretty sick. Because Castellanos runs really fast, and it's like, it's way faster than his normal running. And it's like, it feels good. I like going fast.
You've published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
Uh-oh, he about to smack this man.
You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
What a Japanese pose to take. Oh, shit!
You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Take him out, Rubik. Oh, shit. Damn, 10! Rounds. Am I about to start scrapping here?
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
I mean, you kind of should a little bit. Dude hasn't had it easy. Oh, more of this bullshit. Stop. Oh no. Hey. Now, how am I gonna do this? Not like that. I I do the step kicking around here. Give me that shit, bitch. You too. Give me that. Nah, don't get up. What the hell? Out of ammo. Ah! Oh, you're strong. Where all that ammo go? Stay down. You know it's good for you. Damn! I really hope I can pick up that ammo still. No! I'm not crying. Ugh, cool, we're on the last chapter. I'm feeling strong. And by strong, I mean... Oh, cool, wow. The time really flies when you're having fun. And you're kind of dying. Thank you. Oh, excuse me. Anybody else got any good home remedies for when you're sick? I guess I kind of have a cold. I don't know really what I really have. We already got that that lemon drizzle that Roko was talking about. I don't know what to call it. He called it lemon tea, but it's not tea, so I didn't want to call it lemon tea because that's a lie, and I don't like to lie. And plus, lemon drizzle sounds way cooler. Or grosser, depending on what kind of person you are.
Still sniffling? Yeah, I'm still sniffling.
Oh shit! It was just a prank, bro!
Are we good?
But anyway, thanks for asking. Twitch couldn't load the video. That's no good. That's a good looking man. Rugged. Still dressed sophisticated though. Capable. Smart. He's a good guy. He's got a haircut. It's a little shaggy. But you know. You know he can be a party boy if he needs to. But he's a professional, which is why he does it like that. I just sleep a lot when I feel a cold coming on. I respect that. I like that strat. I just sleep a lot in general. So. I don't care. Oh, shit. Oh, what was that?
Ruvik?
Oh, anyway, what's up? What's up, Kitsune? What's crack-a-lackin', playa? And Gangster Bear. Thank you for asking how I'm doing. I appreciate that. I'm feeling... moderately sickly.
Losing our minds.
Whatever the case, today's stream probably won't be that long because I need to. Oh shit. Need to rest up. Plus, the game's almost over, so that just works out fantastically. So I'll probably just finish up the game and then call it quits. Leslie, if you don't shut the fuck up saying losing our minds, I will probably lose my mind. Okay. You don't take direction very well, do you, little boy? I kind of want to upgrade the damage on my pistol, because it's falling behind. At the early game, I could rely on crits alone. But I think I might just juice the hell out of the damage on my pistol and roll around. I don't see any drawbacks. What else should I grab? It's not like ammo. Increasing my ammo is going to do much for me. And fire rate increase might be nice. Eh.
Who cares?
Oh, wow. Might as well increase the fire rate, I guess. Reload time, who cares? It's near the end of the game, so it's not like I really need to conserve. Alright, cool. Now my pistol is just a better gun. All around. And we're losing our minds. Yo, Leslie! Shut up!
So how's everybody's day going? Hope it's going good.
What day is it? I actually don't know. Wednesday? Shit, let's go. nothing particularly special about Wednesday.
This way.
It's just Wednesday. It's a good day. Wednesday's a pretty top tier day too. Cause it's like, alright, I've made it this far into the week. Basically nothing can stop me. Wednesday's better than Thursday though. Because it's like, alright, cool, I'm halfway through the week. But it's like, Thursday, it's like, ugh, it's not Friday, you know? There's nothing special about Thursday. Thursday is the most unremarkable day of the week for me. Because Monday, it's like, ugh, Monday is the start of a week. This is fucking bullshit. Tuesday, it's like, eh, not Monday. Wednesday, it's like, okay, we're like halfway through this cocksucker. Thursday, ugh, not Friday. Friday, woo, it's Friday. Weekend's coming. Saturday, woo, it's Saturday, about to not do anything. Sunday, woo, about to do even less than I did on Saturday. And then it's Monday again.
Hey, wait.
Gotta be a statue in here. Tuesdays are absolutely the worst day. Do go on. What's wrong with Tuesday? Just glad it's close to the weekend. See, that's what I'm saying. And when it hits Wednesday, there's hope. These ceilings are perfect for hiding stuff. Something gonna punch me in my dick while I'm not paying attention. Wow, are you serious? There's actually nothing up there? Not even a BSAA emblem? Speaking of BSAA, this looks like a fucking umbrella research facility. If these weren't pouring water and they were test tubes, when it's Monday, it's so Monday that I'm in shock. It's first when it gets Tuesday that the feeling of the new week hits you like a truck. That it's not weekend anymore. Okay, I can respect that. It's Monday, I'm in shock. I can't believe another week came. Wow, this is whack. So Monday is so brutal for you that you just don't even realize it's Monday. Fucked up. Now there's gotta be something here, right? There's no way there isn't a statue hidden in this ceiling. There's no reason to design a ceiling this way. Oh my lord. There's no reason to design a ceiling this way. Water all up in my face while I'm looking up. Got me fucked up. Why go through the trouble of modeling the ceiling this way when you're not? And there's no need to look up. What a bizarre video game. You're also rested from the weekend on Monday. You know what? You're raising a lot of valid points. But I'm a very momentum-based person. If I can keep doing things, if I can keep going, then it's like, I'm just used to it, you know, I'm in the zone at that point. So when it comes off of like, cause I never want to stop doing nothing, you know?
This way.
When I'm maxing and relaxing, it's like, yes, I want to continue doing this. Or when I'm working, it's like, yes, I want to continue doing this.
This way.
Wow, my brain is starting to get all messed up from the perspective of looking up. It doesn't feel like I'm walking forward anymore. Well, I mean, can I? Oh, no. You gotta admit, the ceiling is weird. Yeah, the rest of the game is really weird, but that ceiling was extremely suspect. You know, fleshy walls and, you know, barbed wire everywhere, that's just another day in the office for your boy, you know? But why would they not hide something in that ceiling? It's fucked up.